Deutsches Meisterschaftlauf, 1978, 8mm film by Gunther Schmidt. This is another 8mm film sent to me by Gunther Schmidt from Germany. It was part of the film collection with the 1975 Magadino Euros, the 1978 Lyon Euros, and the 1978 Monaco World Cup. The location of this Deutsche Meisterschaftlauf, or German Championship Round, is unknown to me. I hope that somebody remembers this race, possibly Karl-Heinz Will, who I recognized in this film. Of course, the race is with the first breed of pan cars, no suspension and probably not even a differential. In the morning formula class, switching bodies for prototype class in the afternoon. Engines in these days were probably the KB21 and the long stroke Vico 19. The longer stroke making it also a 0.21 or 3.5 cubic centimeter engine. Post your comments in the comments section below. Enjoy this historic 8mm film footage, and a big Dankeschön to Gunther Schmidt for sending these films over to me